In this video, we will talk about probation period. Now, what is probation period? It is a period of engaging an employee to test his or her performance on the suitability of a position. If an employee's performance is found to be unsatisfactory, the employer can terminate the employee services and the same cannot be constituted illegal. Why should I worry about it? There is this concept of probation period in all government organizations except defense and most private organizations these days. And how long is the period of probation? For direct recruitment in central and state government services, it varies from 1 year to 2 years as per the department's training structure and requirements. Appointment in government service on contractual basis do not have probation period. And for cases of promotion, if the promotion is from one grade to another but within same group, in that case there is no probation. But when there is change of group, it is as per the direct recruitment. How probation period is different from other service period? First, no annual performance appraisal reports, that is APAR, are made by the department heads during probation period. Instead, a different form is filled for them to assess their performance. Second, there are certain limitations in terms of perks and benefits to the candidate during probation, though normal salary and allowances are provided. Third, government can relieve the employee from the service without assigning any reason during probation period. Fourth, in case of employee wishing to resign, the notice period is generally 1 month during probation as against 3 months after that. Fifth, leaves are normal during probation and after that. Sixth, in all cases of direct recruitment, there is a mandatory induction training period of at least 2 weeks in all government organizations, and successful completion of this training period is a prerequisite for completion of probation. Seventh, the appointing authority may extend the probation period if they deem fit, but the total period of probation should not exceed double the normal period. Now, confirmation in the service is made by issuing a formal letter by the department once the probation is over.